You all really liked my last meme shirt, and conveniently, I stacked two when I dyed the first step. I finished one and sent the other to my buddy Jake to tie and dye the rest. He took a bit of a different approach and made two larger ripple sectional mandalas on the side and shoulder of the shirt. And I think it turned out great. Let me know what you think and give me an idea of what I should do next. I'll choose my favorite and make it in my next dye art project.